Yo, what up guys, it's JJS here. Today we're going to be doing a mad vlog of the beach. The beach is just right there. So it is, we are in Cornwall right now, so I don't know what's going to go on with that. I'm probably going to upload this in when I get back. So this will be about, but uploading it about, no idea, 2nd of September. Please do not tell my friends. Alright, I'm just going over it. Alright, we have arrived at the beach, so I have no idea what to do here. Everyone's just staring at me like it's massive. Everyone's turning around looking at me. I have nothing at the beach with me, so I'm just going to sit down and discuss stuff with you guys. Everybody's near me. There's just stones all over the beach. So, oh god. No idea where to put my stuff right. Guys, we're just heading. If you want a good view, just massive beach. There's still a load of it behind me. Oh, it's so painful because there's barely any sand. It's just more like a stony, sandy beach sort of mixed together. So I've just got a load of it in my pouch, right guys? Probably gonna get demolished here because we are going through a little river thing and there's a load of little kids with buckets and spades chucking sand everywhere. So yeah, I don't know, recommend this. I don't recommend you do this. We're walking through a river. It's been cold. Come on, JJ. Okay, let's come off. Right, we have arrived. Oh, I'm just gonna sit down because we have nothing better to do at the beach. Sit down, relax, go in the sea. I was in the sea for like 3 hours this morning, but here I have no one with me right now. Because just camping. We're gonna do a vlog with possibly Sam. A lot of you all know Sam is Sam, right? AKA Sam W. But guys, possibly doing a vlog with him because they're meeting up with him in no idea in the next week. So guys, go hit the subscribe button. Belly splash the like button. Belly splash the subscribe button, and yes, I don't know why I'm saying that because the video is not over. I'm just gonna try and look like, if you want the view, I cannot give you a better view than that. My caravan is hours away. Because it's not really, because when I started the vlog I was 2 minutes away from my caravan, so it's not at all far from the beach. You can just walk there. Guys, we're going to do a mad vlog February 2018, so you've got to look out for that. That's in about 6 months, but that vlog is going to be the biggest vlog you've ever seen, like broskies. It is going to be I don't know what I was saying, it's going to be like flipping amazing. Like, it's going to be shooting good. It's going to be like shooting stars. Like, I don't know why I'm saying that, but it's probably going to be some shooting stars on the cruise ship. In the middle of the sky at like 10 o'clock at night, and I'll be vlogging at that time. I'm going to have so much jet lag when I'm there because it's set off from America. that it's like shooting amazing. I just love that phrase, just shooting and broski. That is my hashtag good phrases. But guys, barely splash that like button, elbow drop the subscribe button, and we are gonna get on with the tour vlog thing of the beach. And I will be making a second channel. I'm gonna call it JJT vlogs or something right around that, because I quite enjoy doing vlogs. It's probably my favourite type of video. So if I make a second channel that does that, and a third channel that will just do gaming, so like JJ Gaming or something like that, when I do get something around Apple Gatto, I can just do some normal gaming videos with me not speaking, and I will leave a link in the description down below, not this video, but the video that I say I will get, I'm getting a second, third channel. I'm not doing it right now because I'm in the Cornwall and it's got rubbish signal. And I have got Wi-Fi, but it's rubbish. It's all right. I can watch YouTube. I cannot upload on it. And I probably could, but it'd take 5 hours, and I do not want to be staying there for 5 hours. Oh yes, sir. I do not have an iPhone 7, so it's not waterproof. So, yeah, never mind. It's not like we're risking it. It's not water, it's not even water. It's literally not even water. The water is not even deep at all. So we're not risking it at all, really. But yeah, it's so flipping nice. I love it, just the refreshment of it. I don't want to face my camera down, just to fall in. Oh. I want to call it nice, but it's refreshing. Like, you've got to have it. And I got some promotion on. I'm not gonna go red as heck, and on my next video I'm gonna look like a flipping tomato. But sorry, not tomato, tomato. Oh, why did I do that? Because we're gonna head over to the caves, like, and I will make another video exploring the caves, which will be pretty damn lit. And yeah guys, I'll just give you another view of the beach, because you deserve it guys. Woo! It's damn lit. I should have done more vlogs here. To be honest, this is only my second day, my first full day, so I can't really blame myself. Like, it's not that I struggled with them, just I was at the beach earlier and I was actually swimming, but I don't have a GoPro. I'm gonna get a GoPro for Christmas because I just feel like a pro. I can just buy one whenever time I want because screw it, I've got nothing else to spend any money on. Apart from equipment for YouTube, because I want to become a big YouTuber, guys. My aim by 2022, which will be my last year of high school, I want 10k subs. So if you guys can please show it to your friends, show it to your family, and like, please make them subscribe. I hope they will love the videos. Hope you guys love the videos. I'm gonna get like 300 comments, or how many other subscribers, like 28 comments, saying I flipping hate your videos. But please carry on watching, guys. And the reason why I'm making a second and third channel is like, I wanna keep this channel original. Where like other small, like bigger YouTubers, they do not keep their really old videos on their channel. This is the type of channel I want to keep all my old videos on and have it as a memory. And like, yeah, that is the sort of like channel I want to make, it a memorable channel. And I don't want to delete. I'm never going to delete any of my old videos unless I think they're inappropriate, and none of them right now are, because there's no weird ones. Like I have, there's a few ones which are just pointless on my channel, but I'm not going to delete any because I want to keep as the most original as I can. So right now guys, we're just chilling on the beach. Once we get to the caves, I'll end the video, like, because that means you're all going to want to watch the next video I upload, guys. Please, as I said, share it to your friends and family, because you know my 10K goal by the end of 2020, which will be the last day of the last couple of certain months and years, last year of my school and high school. Oh yes, I'm through some refreshing water. It's not really water. It's like not even, it's not deep at all. It's not even bone deep. Like it is not, it's the most thin mini stream thing. It's not even as deep as my foot. It is like, my foot isn't deep. But yeah, just if you're wondering. But guys, we're about to make it to the cave and we'll be exploring them caves in our next video. So keep up to date with the channel. Join the notification squad. I sound really cringe doing that, but please do join the notification squad. Stay notified for all the videos. And I will see you guys in the cave video. Peace!